is Matt Pahatchik. I'm a junior here at River Falls. My major is exercise and sports science with an interdisciplinary minor. I'm going into physical therapy. We have a dairy farm and a lot of work goes into a dairy farm. I came from four generations of farmers, so my brother and I were the first ones to go to college in my family. My family is number one in my life. I don't know what I'll do without them. My mom is probably the hardest working person there is, and she does so much. And my dad is probably the second hardest. He's always working on the farm, always, never has downtime. He always works. He's a working bee. My dad was a big track star, and I kind of filled his shoes. I'm a big time runner. I've ran for the last like 10 years. Till the stars burn out above you, till the moon is but a silver shadow. And I just want to like work with runners and like develop techniques for better rehabilitation for running injuries and how to prevent running injuries in the first place. For the university, I ran for 2 years, and I'm in season right now. Through my classes, you develop friendships, but my friendships through track, you sweat with somebody, and you do hard workouts together. That's a different kind of friendship that really holds true. We're a tight-knit group. I love it. River Falls has just been amazing. River Falls is just a small community that allowed me to have all these opportunities that I would never have in a big school. My mom's really proud about it. My dad wants me to stay working on the farm, but my dreams are someplace higher.